Did you know that the Gulf of Fonseca has been in dispute between El Salvador, Honduras and Nicaragua? The United States built a naval base in the bay. El Salvador argued that this violated its right to ownership in the bay, and the Central American court sided with El Salvador, but the United States decided to ignore the decision.